Hi guys, hope you can see this. I am trying to make a background with alcohol ink. This is Yupo paper, kind of plastic paper. And we'll see what I'll be getting. The new color Fiesta. I think this should be my color. Oh yeah, like the brightness. I have to make two Mother Days cards for my mother and my mother-in-law. They are both creative as well, so I have to deliver. Can't get a store-bought card. Let me see. A little bit of purple. This is the color Boysenberry. Also one of the new colors. I also have all the colors. No, it doesn't matter what color you want. This is Pink Sorbet. As you may get from this video, I love everything pink. My flowers have to be pink. And I think a Mother Day's card has to be pink also. Wild Plum. This will go good as well. Love mixing and matching. I also have a pearl one. Enchanted is this called. I have to shake it because the pearl is on the bottom. There's a little metallic ball inside. To shake things up very hard. Sorry for the noise. Let me get a few drops. Do you see the shimmer? Don't know if you can see it. I'm not a professional filmer. I love what this is doing. You see the pearl mixing in with the other colors. Let me see if I have another thing pink or purple. Cranberry, a bit of red. Should go as well. A bit dark. I have the alcohol blending solution. I'm just going to pop some on if I can open the bottle. Oh, that's too much, but doesn't really matter. The fun thing about alcohol inks is that you get a different result every time. No print is the same. No background is the same. Let me try something new. I have the blending tool with the felt tips. Let me see if I can blend something out here. If it's wet from the blending solution, you can indeed wipe it out. Let me add some more. I like the soft borders on that. So you can blend it out. Maybe a tad more color. Blending it straight away. That. I also have some rubbing alcohol in my mini mister. Let me see what it does. I'll try to blend it as well with rubbing alcohol. really like the softness, not the harsh lines. If you put more alcohol on it, it will also blend. And now you don't see just the drops, but everything is fluent. Just some more color because I have a lot of white space here. And white space is not always my thing. If the alcohol ink is still wet with a blending solution or rubbing alcohol, you can also blow it with a straw. And I have a pipette. I don't know how it's called in English. I think a pipette. With rubbing alcohol. So trying to blend here. By using one felt refill, the colors will blend in from everywhere. So the purple I'm using here will be rubbed on here. It's a bit too pink over here, I think. Although I like pink. I'm going to put some another bit of cranberry on it. So here and here. A little bit of vineyard. And this sheet goes a long way. I use it for multiple cards. I think I can get about four out of it. You can also die cut with your die cutting machine, color block, or whatever you have. You have to let it dry for a bit of time. After it's completely dry, I can also use the alcohol ink, lift ink for all your stamps. Don't forget to clean out your stamps after you do that to keep them safe. Again, with the pearl, I have to shake. You see the pearl? I also have another mixative, they are called. Also with the pearl. I have to shake, sorry for that. Love the shine it brings, so it isn't dull. just go as you please. There are no rules. You can do whatever you want. I think I'm maybe mixing in a little bit of blue. Just the color pool. Just a few drops to bring it out some more, to give it a pop. Again, rubbing alcohol. And then you also have brushes from Ranger, especially for alcohol inks. Not all paint brushes which are for acrylics or watercolors are suitable also for alcohol ink. Like the blending tool, you can make it across the page. Mixing and matching, so everything is blending nicely. Getting some more drops in the dark areas, so it will lighten up a bit. That's a background, or four. I will come back as soon as I'm making the cards. I will let this dry, go to do some household chores. Not my favorite, but somebody has to do it. And I will be back to you as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.